Hey guys, Lachlan here. You're probably wondering why I'm doing a video before we record the new Creasecast tonight, Friday night after the Canucks and Jets game. And that's because we need to talk about the Canucks reverse retro, which they're wearing tonight for the first time against Winnipeg. They will wear for one more game against the Jets, and then two against the Edmonton Oilers this week. And the reason I want to talk about it again is because a lot of people I've noticed on social media are talking about how great this new jersey is, or as people like to call it, the Sprite jersey. And I feel like I really need to reiterate the fact that this jersey is not good. It's not that great a jersey. And yet people are talking about it like it's the best jersey the Canucks have ever worn. And frankly, that's just not true. I don't know if I'd ever wear one of them. There's nothing original about it. It's just another Canucks killer whale jersey with green and blue. There's nothing reverse nor retro about this jersey. Yeah, sure, it's based off a 2001 Canucks gradient jersey, but frankly, gradient isn't in right now. The 2000s as a whole are not a throwback item right now because of how young 2000 people still are. Frankly, they should have gone with something 90s, something more interesting and original, like a flying skate in green and blue, or a flying V. You saw those prototypes people were drawing up. They looked great. And yet, no, they decided to give us this very weird, this very unoriginal jersey, of a green and blue orca like they wear 90% of the time. Like, I just don't get it. I don't get why people are so crazy about this jersey. Yeah, maybe it's navy, and maybe it's got green shoulders. There's frankly nothing new, interesting about it, and I wouldn't be caught wet dead wearing one. Anyway, that's my soapbox for today, frankly. I just needed to get that off my chest. New Creasecast recording tonight will be on your phones and wherever you get your podcasts tomorrow on Saturday.